Fire, floods, and now a blizzard warning. Residents in the Ruidoso area have dealt with severe and dangerous conditions in the past several months. But as Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains, after the Little Bear fire, the snow brings a sigh of relief for them.
It's kind of like seeing a bunch of skeletons every time you drive through there. See people's houses gone.
A blanket of snow covers the scars the Little Bear fire left behind. The most destructive blaze in our state's history. More than 200 homes destroyed. 40,000 acres torched.
It was very scary. A lot of people lost their homes, animals, families. A lot of people are moving out of here, and I don't like to see that.
But now, instead of ash, snowflakes fill the air.
This is wonderful. This is a good thing. It settles the air and helps the land rest and renew.
It's been 6 months since a Little Bear fire tore through this area, and the damage is still fresh. Take a look right here. Embers are still burning in piles of ash. Now, this area has seen fire, flood, and now winter storms. But despite the devastation, the Little Bear fire did spare the Ski Apache Resort.
I think that a lot of people would have lost their jobs because we wouldn't have any work to go to. I don't know how many people they employ at the ski area, but they employ a lot of people.
A winter storm reminding residents to be grateful, even if it's just for the small things. Reporting in Ruidoso, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Ski Apache is opening this weekend and has a brand new gondola that goes twice as fast as the old one.